see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you. Waiting for you to come to see me. But you never do. So I wait. For a short stay. It's not that I'm getting better. It's just that this may be my last chance. I think you know what I mean. Even so, I'm glad to be coming home. I've missed you terribly. I'm afraid, James. I'm afraid you don't really want me to come home. Whenever you come to see me, I can tell how hard it is on you. As you read this, I'm already dead. I can't tell you to remember me, but I can't bear for you to forget me. These last few years since I became ill, I'm so sorry for what I did to you. To us. You've given me so much, and I haven't been able to